He's leaving today to go to Africa. Okay. Get all your stuff.
Think I should bring his hat?
Whoa! Yep, that's heavy. Vlogging life.
Film camera. Regular camera. Ray's got my vlogging camera.
Thanks. Hey Chris, your body looks really good. Did you do anything
to
it? You got it, Jess. Like, look at all the little bumps.
That's gross. Hey Sarah. Sarah just asked me when I'm going to start the vlog. There was no time to start like a present.
Stop now.
Okay, you want me to stop now?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll stop now. You look cute in that outfit. Just checking if we can get upgraded to premium.
Chris's first experience in premium economy.
Can't wait. All that leg room for my short ass legs.
Yep.
So what's on the agenda now?
TRS. But first, departures photo. What are you doing?
Filming it. Oh my. I just tried a bunch of scotch and it's like, I haven't eaten anything all day, so. Woo. Thank you. Appreciate it. So there's McDonald's employees up the top and then they come down on a bloody belt. That is sick. That is easily the coolest thing I've seen today. Macca's on a conveyor belt. Each one basically. Oh, this is pretty sweet. The monitor is pretty far away though, I can barely see it. I might even put my glasses on for that.
On Tuesday.
Look at all these legs. I have short legs though. This is a brand new airplane. It's a brand new airplane. Now that we've gone premium economy, I don't even go back to economy. It's just not. It's not on. First impressions? This carpet makes it really hard to roll our suitcases on. Yeah, this place is massive.
This is only Terminal 3.
This is just Terminal 3 as well. Wow. Got a cool roof too. I'm laughing at the fact that lady just walks into the men's bathroom and she realizes she's in the wrong spot and quickly like scurried out and went to the women's. You want to read my fortune?
Where
the
hell
do
you have from?
Just pull the white thing.
Whew.
That's alright, what does it say?
Do it now.
Does it actually?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Today is already the past. Makes sense. For tomorrow, comma, today is already the past.
Wait, yours?
Get that from?
Look over there, they're offering free gifts at the Henny stand. Oh, what? You ate my...
That's mine.
Can I read
this one?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, they're so crispy and light, hey.
Oh, you already had it.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna have to bite it.
Yeah, it's recording. I gotta take the stairs so I can eat more. You stayed in there?
Yeah, the one when I was away.
It's like a bird's nest. I did press the film button. So we just arrived and we're at the Sofitel. Oh, I am black. Coming up. Just arrived. First impressions. It's like a... the architecture's as clean as Japan, the city. But it's got a bit more character to it. Very clean.
Door's closing, but it's still see-through. What room number? Ooh, this is very nice. Yeah. The grand tour box up there. Light box off. Yeah. Light box on. Right. So the coolest thing about this place is that the whole mini bar, whole mini fridge, all these drinks, and all these snacks are complimentary. Ooh, spicy. Tell the truth, that doesn't look too appetizing. But hey, it's free. Nice.
So, what are we off to tonight?
Clark Key.
We're going to dinner.
Change cameras, put the glasses on. It's dinner time. We're going to go explore. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Let's go. Singapore's so artsy. That's why I felt like I had to wear these clear glasses just to fit in, you know. Okay, so we're going to Clark Quay for dinner. We're just about to jump in an Uber. Thank you.
Thanks.
That's it, we just got to... What's this place called again? I honestly forgot, Clark Quay. Let's get some food, I haven't eaten. So we're at Clark Key, and I think I'm gonna end the vlog there. I'm just gonna get some food and just getting tired. Oh.